Ata, Adonai, Eloheinu, Melech, Ha'olam, Asher, Kiddushanu, B'mitzvosav, B'tzivanu. Integral prayer, something that's on the lips of all the Jewish people, and it's also one of the paragraphs that are written on a small scroll inside the Tefillin.
A bar mitzvah is not just reaching the age of guaranteed. It is a lot more than that. This is not just a responsibility. It is a privilege and an opportunity. In fact, the Hebrew word for mitzvah, commandment, also means connection. I am aware from the Torah in 6:12 portion to make sure that my actions are private and I do right thing even if it is difficult. I know that doing mitzvah in all the ways of the Torah is the greatest gift I have to get from previous generations. I would like to thank my mother for all raising a good gift value. Thank you for encouraging me to do more and more and for providing me with this opportunity to come to Bar Mitzvah in such a meaningful way. My mom is saying I'm like one of the heroes in the Torah Court event today. I hope I'll continue to make her proud. And thank you, Mrs. Baskin, Moskowitz, and the Friendship Circle for introducing me to such wonderful teens over the years and helping me grow the person I am today. Lastly, thank you, Rabbi Zelik, Moskowitz, for believing in me and preparing me for my Bar Mitzvah.
Great job, Gabriel. This is truly a very, very special day. And you did a great job with all of your tefillos, all of the prayers, and all of the blessings. And you look really good in leather.
Hello, everybody. I'm really grateful for all of you coming in today, especially on such a cold day. It means a lot for us and for Gabriel to be able to do this Bar Mitzvah. Gabriel has been working very hard and studying quite a bit, and I'm so proud of him as his mom to be able to partake in this wonderful event. It's amazing how much he has learned in a relatively short period of time, and just like Rabbi Moskowitz mentioned, he really wanted to learn more, so we definitely will continue on that journey. And I'm so proud of you, Gabriel, for learning everything and for being such a good boy and such a great Jewish person and boy. Enjoy the rest of the party.